So, what's your name?
My name is Pat Maharek. Prat Maharek.
Prat Mahare?
Yeah, Buddhist monk.
Prat Mahare, Buddhist monk.
From Thailand.
And you met Dalai Lama?
Dalai Lama.
Have you met him?
I know him, but I never see him. I know him.
You never seen
yeah,
him?
Yeah.
So, do you meditate every day?
Not every day, sometimes.
Meditate,
yeah.
How do you get inner peace? How do you get the peace of mind that one needs in life?
Peace of mind.
Peace of mind, yeah.
Yeah.
Peace of mind.
Meditation.
Meditation.
Meditation and pray. Pray and chanting. Pray.
Uh-huh.
Chanting and meditation.
Pray, meditation, and what's the last one?
Meditation.
Pray.
Meditation.
Meditation.
Yeah.
And what else? Okay, when you meditate.
Chanting.
Chanting.
Yeah.
What chanting?
Chanting. Evening chanting or.
Oh, chanting. You say
yeah.
Chanting?
Yeah, yeah.
What do you chant when you pray?
In the morning and evening.
Yeah, but what do you chant? What do you say in your mind?
In Nepali.
In Nepali?
Pali.
Are you Nepali?
Yeah, Pali.
So do you speak Hindi?
No.
You don't speak Hindi?
No.
What language do you speak?
In Thailand, speak Thai.
You speak Thailand?
Thailand.
Okay. So,
different is,
so are you married?
No, Buddhist monk.
Buddhist monk don't marry?
No.
How do they make more monks? You have to go out and recruit?
Make more monks?
Like if you don't get married, that means you don't have kids?
No.
Okay.
No.
When you don't have any kids, so then the population of monks keeps going down, right?
Yeah.
So you have to go out and recruit the monks.
In the Buddhist monks become open for the Buddhist.
Uh-huh.
Everyone is Buddhist.
Uh-huh.
From 7 years old.
Uh-huh.
And become the novice.
But like when you're 7 years old, you became.
No, not seven.
Uh-huh.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, become the.
Become monk?
Become a novice monk.
Oh, novice monk?
Yeah.
Okay.
And after that, 20.
Uh-huh.
20 year old.
Uh-huh.
Become the Buddhist.
The full monk.
Monk. Yeah, first monk.
So,
that's okay.
So you go out and you find 7 year old people to become novice monks.
Yeah.
Now,
7 years and 20.
20 years. At 20 years they become full monk, at 7 years they become novice monk.
Yeah.
But now, the parents have to say, take my son and make him a monk, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, but
then, every Buddhist,
everybody?
Bring the son,
uh-huh.
Son only, come to novice and.
So you don't make women monks? Can women become monks?
Yeah.
Can ladies become a monk?
No.
No? Why not?
Men only? Yeah.
But see,
they have become a nun.
Nun, yeah, become nun.
Oh, they become nuns?
White.
White.
I see. Okay. But so only men are allowed to become monks?
Yeah, that's why they have monk and a nun.
They have monk and a nun. I see. Okay, well, it was nice talking to you.
Okay.
So when you look at all these people and you look at all the, like, you have nothing, no feeling for desire, no worldly desire.
You don't think about that?
How do you keep that from happening?
Meditation.
Come over here, sir.
Meditation.
So like when you see beautiful people, you start meditating?
Okay, good.
What do you say to yourself? What do you chant?
Oh, no, today I never chant.
You never chant? Today you're not chanting?
No.
Okay, it was nice talking to you.
Okay.
Thank you. All right.
Thank you.